being boxed. Got Thoroughbred Racing in sale next week. And, of course, our Greyhound card returns here on Sunday night next. Now, they're just about right. Green light on here. Set to go. Race 11 on the card tonight. All set. Away they go. Very slow was Rhino Rex. Spearing the start was Trey Smidge. Got across to lead two lengths. Adonis Rose goes through to second. Deep out Harper's Hand, the first corner. They race by two to Rhino Rex, recovering beautifully. They've got away by five or six to McAuliffe. Then Double Black, the last pair, Garrido, and also Nut and Bolt before the turn. A line of three. Trey Smidge, Adonis Rose, and Rhino Rex, the big danger on the outside. They swing, and Adonis Rose kicked away. Rhino Rex tries hard, but Adonis Rose too strong. Two and a half. Second, Rhino Rex, a big run. Trey Smidge has run third. McAuliffe's got fourth. Back behind those Double Black, further back on the inside there would have been Garrido. Nut and Bolt was always back in the field as well, and the runners 25 and 20.